A high price of propane forcing some businesses in northeast Wisconsin to close their doors. And homeowners are scrambling to find other ways to get heat, but they're running out of options. NBC 26's Deanna Corinthios is live at 6 tonight with that story.
Stacy, space heaters and pipe freeze protection are supplies that are hard to come by in Marinette County. This year's freezing cold winter and the propane shortage are hitting both homeowners and business owners very hard.
I had to put antifreeze in the drains.
The Italian Inn in Amberg closed for business. The high price of propane forcing owner Marge Spatero to shut down for the season and pay to winterize the building.
They shut the water off, blew all the air out.
Spatero says $4 a gallon for propane to heat the rooms is just not worth it. But now she's paying another price after having to ask her guests to leave.
That's three rooms at $400 a month that I don't have. That I could have had.
For those still holding out hope to stick out the cold snap, stores are running low on nearly everything.
It's been, real hard for people.
If you're looking to buy an electric heater, you might be out of luck. Shelves here at the Ace Hardware in Crivitz are pretty much bare. They've only got about three of these space heaters left, and they don't expect to get any more in anytime soon.
We check all the time on our orders, and the stuff just isn't coming in.
Ace and Crivitz orders out of La Crosse, but store managers say warehouses are all out. They don't expect to see much more on the shelves until the spring.
Now, for those who've moved in with relatives and left their houses, or people who've closed their businesses, the next concern, they say, will be dealing with burst pipes. Deandra Corinthios, NBC 26.